recording?
Yeah. It's all going? Yeah, it's going.
Yeah.
Ready?
Can't see it.
We're coming through on the pass.
I can't see it with this sun. I'm looking right into the sun. Perfect.
This is so much better with expo on. I can actually fly it now. Inverted pass, you ready?
Inverted pass.
You watching? From the right.
That better?
That is so much better.
Bad roll rate.
About right the roll rate, I think.
Knife edge?
I think a little bit. Actually, I might just not be used to the expo yet. I think I might need a little bit less on it.
Knife edge?
Not coming past yet. I don't know.
There you go. Okay, hold it.
Yeah, then you'll be able to hold that very well. I'm not too sure about knife edge.
Don't get too far out.
I'm not far out. I've got my sunglasses on, I can see it.
It's going better than yesterday, definitely. Yeah. Can't see a thing on this screen. People staring into the sun. Just fly by nice and level and then just go vertical.
Knife edge.
Fly up nice and level and then just go vertical full up. Go on. Right to the sun, mate. I won't be able to see that.
And come back down there. I'm going to try and prop hang. I'm going to do it quite far away, quite high. So. Right, let's just try that again.
Bring it in towards you because the wind's on your back now.
Is it?
Yeah.
I haven't got the up elevator to get into it that time. Do a really low invert pass. Right, going inverted.
I can't see anything on the screen, Felix, at all.
Yeah, it's a bit dim.
The sun. It's going well.
It's going really well now. 3 minutes and then up. Do a touch and go, see what it's like coming into land. I'll stand back a bit.
Keep a bit of power on.
It doesn't want to come down.
It's because of the wing area.
Yeah. pace coming too quick.
That is, yeah.
That's not the speed you want.
What's the battery feel like? Is it getting soft?
A little bit, not really. Coming in.
You get dirty air over that hedge.
Yeah. I'm so glad I had this sunlight on, otherwise it wouldn't be able to see a thing.
It's coming quick.
Touch and go. I did mean to do a touch and go, by the way. It's a bit of a hard touch and go.
Heavy.
Heavy landings are often the safest, but if that one had been any safer, it would have broken it. 6-7 minutes, I'm gonna bring it. I'm gonna come in, actually come in for landing on this one.
Power on in the turn.
7 minutes.
Is that you with the wind?
That was me. Okay then, man, go around again. Go around again. Nice little low pass. Over controlled it doing that when it was a little dip and then bring over that hedge. Right. We're not having a nice one. What angle now? That's a pretty good turn.
So cut the power, cut the power now. Keep bringing the power down. More.
It's been off for ages. Ta-da!